Commander?
You probably shouldn't call me that. I probably shouldn't even be wearing this uniform.
Yeah, hell of a thing. We broke our oath to defend the Alliance so we can keep it. What happens if this doesn't work out, Shepard? I mean, we mutinied, stole a prototype warship. If they wanted to get technical, they could throw in kidnapping. We're a hell of an example of humanity's best and brightest, huh?
I keep reminding myself we're doing the right thing. They don't believe me yet.
Well, if I didn't think you were doing the right thing, I wouldn't be here. It'll really hit the fan when we get to Ilos. If things don't go well, I want you to know... well... I've enjoyed serving under you.
You're still hesitating? After all we've been through together. What are you afraid of?
I don't know. I mean, the regs against fraternization seem kind of petty now. Taking a stolen ship to face a giant extra-galactic war machine. You know what? You're right. About everything. I think about losing you, and I can't stand it. And the galaxy will just keep going. Everything, even the Reapers, will come around again. But you and I... we are important right now. And this is what will never happen again. Us. Shepard, you make me feel... human.
I can make you feel much more than that. Come here.
Is that an order, Commander?
Shut up and get over here.
Careful, Shepard. I might think that you're abusing your authority. A serious breach of protocol. It's been a long time since I've met a woman who,
Bridge to Commander Shepard. We're 5 minutes out from the Mu Relay.
You know, I don't think I have all my stress worked out yet.
Joker's waiting for you on the bridge. I swear, though, if anything happens to you, take care, Shepard.